Well, as we see again here, the damage is starting with a beauty of a through ball. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that one.
And he's broken free. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past.